इंस्टेंट पाव भाजी रेसिपी इन प्रेशर कुकर। दिस इज अ वेरी क्विक एंड इजी रेसिपी विच कैन बी प्रिपेयर्ड इन अ वेरी लेस टाइम। एंड ऑल्सो आई हैव यूज्ड होममेड रेड फूड कलर टू गिव दिस डिश ए रेस्टोरेंट लुक। हे गाइस, दिस इज रूही एंड वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल मिसेस होम फॉर ए कम्प्लीट होम। एंड दिस क्विक एंड इजी पाव भाजी टेस्ट नथिंग लेस देन स्ट्रीट स्टाइल पाव भाजी। Let's quickly get into the recipe. In a pressure cooker, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil and 2 tablespoons of butter. Once this oil is heated, to this add finely chopped onions and saute this until they turn golden brown in color. And now to this add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Saute for a minute and to this add 3 medium sized finely chopped tomatoes. Now saute until these tomatoes become soft. To this add 1 small size finely chopped capsicum and 1/2 cup of fresh green peas. You can add veggies of your choice. Saute this for 25 to 30 seconds and to this add 2 medium size finely chopped potatoes. Give it a good mix and to this we'll add dry masala ingredients. Add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon red chilli or Kashmiri red chilli powder, 2 tablespoons of pav bhaji masala and salt as per your taste. Now cook for a minute in medium flame. To this add some kasuri methi. Give it a mix and to this add 3/4 glass of water. Close the lid and cook this for 5 to 6 whistles in a medium flame. Once it completely releases its pressure, then open the lid. With the help of a masher, we'll mash this gravy. To this, add 1 or 2 tablespoons of butter and add homemade red food color. To know this homemade red food color recipe, the link will be in description box below. You can also add red food color powder directly to the recipe. Turn on the flame to low and cook this for 5 more minutes. And that's it, our instant pav bhaji is ready to serve. On hot tawa, add 1 tablespoon of butter, sprinkle some pav bhaji masala and you can add kasuri methi or coriander leaves. And now fry these pavs from both the sides. Serve these hot pavs right away to enjoy the delicious taste of pav bhaji masala. And also do not forget to top this with some butter. Give this recipe a try. And do not forget to leave your comments and suggestions in the comment section below. If you like this recipe, please give a thumbs up and do share this recipe with your friends and relatives. And if you are watching my videos for the first time, please do subscribe and press the bell icon to get notifications of my new videos. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Until then, have a great day. Bye-bye.